Something went wrong, and I don't know what. And now it's like I can't even think.
Well, let me guess. You tried to solve a problem involving human behavior, and it blew up in your face.
Yeah, pretty much.
Okay, well, Charles, you are a mathematician. You're always looking for the elegant solution. And human behavior is rarely, if ever, elegant. The universe is full of these odd bumps and twists. You know, perhaps you need to make your equation less elegant, more complicated, less precise, more descriptive. It's not going to be as pretty, but it might work a little bit better. And Charlie, when you're working on human problems, there's going to be pain and disappointment. You've got to ask yourself,